the head of state, His Excellency Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, has arrived amidst us.
The Youth Entrepreneurs Conference that was held at Kololo Ceremonial Grounds was attended by a number of youth entrepreneurs. President Museveni graced the conference. On arrival at the venue, the president visited a number of stalls and looked at the different innovative works by the entrepreneurs. While addressing the conference, President Museveni openly told Europeans to stop advising him on how to organize elections, saying that he's now an expert in the field.
These Europeans, I really feel sorry for them, because they had a lot of opportunities, but they have been misusing them. I don't know why. They come to tell me how to organize elections. How to organize elections? I am an expert on elections. You can call me to help you, but so how to organize elections, how to handle homosexuals, please.
The president also reiterated his stand on the homosexuality law.
I know how to handle homosexuals. Please leave me alone. Leave me alone. Mundeke. So you tell these Europeans, say Mutuleke. Mutuleke. But otherwise, you can hear that I'm speaking to you in English. I'm not speaking Chinese. I'm not speaking Russian. I'm not speaking Turkish. I'm not speaking Hindi. I'm speaking English. So I can easily work with you people, with you the Europeans, if you are disciplined.
President Museveni also applauded Africans for taking on new innovations and technologies.
I'm very happy when the education system. Also, the colonial educational system was part of the problem, and I was very happy to see the lecturers from Makerere who were there exhibiting what they were exhibiting to make disinfectants, and I was asking them how do you do it. They say we mix sodium something. And we make disinfectants. Yes, that's what it is. This is not witchcraft. This is science.
The chairperson of the Uganda Parliamentary Forum on Youth Affairs, Fiona Nyamtoro, observed that 38% of the youth have engaged in the various entrepreneurial businesses. However, they still need funding to boost their businesses.
For us to grow an entrepreneurial culture, we need to support our young innovators to own businesses and benefit economically from them. Your Excellency, I would like to bring to your attention the research findings from the annual State of Youth Report carried out by the Parliamentary Forum on Youth Affairs, that only 6% of young entrepreneurs cite financial institutions as the source of their capital. Other sources are family, friends, and personal sources.
The State Minister for Privatization and Investment, Evelyn Anite, commended President Museveni for prioritizing youth-related concerns and funding youth projects.
And you have been able to support the young people. It is for you that the young people have representation in politics from the village level up to the national level. Your Excellency, Uganda has been a ground for learning for many countries to see the involvement of young people in the development of the economies. And you have done this ably. And Your Excellency, today I'm amazed that you have come not in a youth political activity, but to support the young people in business.
Legislators highlighted a number of policies intended to help young entrepreneurs to thrive into business. The Youth Entrepreneurs Conference has been held under the theme Improved Youth Livelihood for Better Entrepreneurship. Report compiled by Jaliat Namawaya for the news.